Welcome, I'm Rob and you join me at Parkwood Karting in Sheffield. I was invited along to join in a Grand Prix event. 12 drivers, 3 sessions each. We each had 2 10-lap qualifying sessions with 5 other drivers on the grid. The results of the quali then gave you points and determined your grid position for the finals. My GoPro failed on me for the first time during quali 1, as it refused to power on. I sorted this after the session by removing the battery and reinserting it, but unfortunately it means we're missing that footage. Q1 was awful for me. I had a slow start off the grid, being quite distracted by the GoPro. I was nudged a few times from faster starting carts behind, and then I made a big mistake into the bottom head in a few laps in, ended up spinning. I then had a lonely few laps to finish the session in 5th place, with the fastest lap of 34.02. seconds. Q2 has gotten off to a better start then, but I'm fighting with another driver, and the two out in front are pulling away. It's not a fight for track position though, I just need clear air to set as fast a lap as possible. The two out in front have started fighting too, and we've actually caught back up to them as well now. The track didn't provide any lap time printout, so I'm only able to get my lap based to the nearest 10th of a second. I know my fastest laps from each session to the 100th, but you'll have to bear with me on this one. Once I got the hang of it, I really enjoyed this bottom hairpin. Unfortunately, Dan caught me napping and forced his way up the inside of the switchback there. Dan's kart does seem a little faster and he's starting to pull a gap on me now. I was closing up through the middle section, but the gap is too large to do anything. With only a couple of laps left, is there much more I can do? Can I find a sudden burst of speed? And as we move on to the final lap, whilst that gap has closed a little again, it seems unlikely I'll be setting any new records just yet. And there we have it. My fastest lap in this session was a 33.36 second, which was fourth fastest, and this combined with my fifth place in Q1 put me into the B final, starting in second place. So I've had a decent start, with a little bit of contact with the car in P3, but I'm tucked in behind P1 and I'm ready. I'm going to keep the pressure on and see if I can find an opportunity to get past. After a poor middle section from me, they've pulled out quite a gap in front. I need to get my head down and close that up. Well, that was easy. I don't think his kart is quite as quick as mine is. And he's run wide on the extra bottom hairpin, making it a rather easy pass for me. Now you'll see the race is 20 laps and we're only on the 5th. I need to concentrate and not make too many big mistakes and continue to pull out this gap. I keep catching a glimpse of a car that's fallen behind someone. I guess I have a target. So that's 3 new PBs in a row. I'm getting the hang of the track, this car feels great. No complaints for this session. And another, we're into the 32 second laps now. gap behind is getting larger and the gap in front is getting smaller quite quickly. Dropped a couple of tenths of my laps. I need to find where they've gone. And I found them. I'm back into the 32 and a half second lap now. The cart in front is nearly in touching distance. Just a couple more laps and I should be on the back of him. And the hump has set me faster. I've just set my quickest lap of the session overall at just 32.36 seconds. But am I close enough to be able to pass them before the end? Don't know how many laps we're in, but I know there can't be long left now. A mistake from him left me a gap, but it meant being on the outside for the next corner. Gave him a quick thumbs up though, as he knew I was a lap up and he let me through without a fight. But have I got enough to pass one more? I'll take that, and we go on to the final lap now. I've seen the marshal moving around, so I know we're close. It may have only been the B final, but I've won my first race in a go-kart. Well, the first one on camera. Whilst Dan had made it into the A final and a higher finishing position overall, I'm pleased to say that I still set a faster personal best than he did. So there still isn't a track where he's quicker than me. During the A final, the track lap record was beaten when a 32 second flat lap was set. Congrats to that driver. As always, thank you so much for joining me on my go-karting adventures. Please do give the video a thumbs up and leave some feedback down below in the comments. I'm not sure where the next video will come from just yet, so you'll have to subscribe to find out. And until then, cheers.